Hey bro, welcome to my stream. Glad to see you here. Let's do this. Fuck yeah! Come on, fuck yeah! I'm Boganella. Where the hell are you? We need you. Freaking Boganella. I switched volume and it referenced to a YouTube video and accidentally clicked on it. I mean, clicked on the volume meter of it. You know, it sucks. Where?
Under, fascinating! On the house!
Oh my god! That was so stupid. Oof! Distinguish barrels. Yeah, like that. Not bad. No grenades, of course. Any grenades, not grenade mods. Right, the game doesn't know that. It just throws loot my way. Alright, let's consult with the map. Yes, we have only one shop here. And it's here at the start. I wonder if the boss fight will be again. I don't need your grenade. You blow up something else. Oh, I forgot about that one. Cool stuff, cool beat. Alright, grenades are at maximum. Gunpowder mail. Interesting idea that since we cleared Jacob's estate, there are little enemies here. Near the beginning, so I don't get bored. Yep, still no enemies. Good. Just loop pickup simulator. Funny that it didn't hurt you. Although supposedly this barrel should. Right, these crates are already packed some money. That's good. Want some puny sums. There's a shop here! Black Mark. It loads.
Another buyer in the night sea.
What the hell is that? Torg? Oh, it's Torg only weapons. Look at how they're expensive. Consumes 4 ammo per shot. Now this really suck. Yeah. Hey, we can sell subs here, though. This is Maurice's shop.
Maurice will find a boon shipping use for this. Maurice will not lick that one. Yes. Yes, bleed Maurice dry. Desiccate him. Maurice values you, the greatest treasure.
Yay, indeed. I wasn't expecting Maurice shop here. I can't even recall it. Well, probably it was here, but I can't recall. Damn it, his phrases are something unusual. I like him. Come on.
Rare goods, or better still, raw. You add to Maurice's war pile.
Awesome. What's that? Alright, we have something else to add to Maurice's war pile. Just because it's a new shop. I mean, type of shop. You got the idea. Marcus is right. You can't beat cash.
An abandonment, it cries out for you.
What?
I see the sneaky one! He's terrible! We'll be fine! Can't feel salt if sugar is in a carpenter! Got some lead for you!
Mooney!
Help out with a bounty!
Did that one have a bounty? No! Sure!
You're out of book club!
Alright, let's trade with Marie some more. Just one last time. We need more Maurice shops. Like, three more. More of them. Yippee!
Oh!
Firestorm.
I have seen guardians change their own bodies, lengthening their blades or strengthening their armor as they require. I wonder how far they might change themselves now, in the absence of their makers. Ha!
Wait. Yep, there are no... What is sick? Yep, we're done. Which means we are going to Necrophyta Fail. Yay! Fuck yeah, we did it. Let's go to Sanctuary. Yes! It's my level. What's the multiplier? What, no?
Thanks, Goyo!
Hell, the grid ahead actually is better. Lol. Thunder. Boom chocolaca. On action skill start, regenerate one grenade. 4,000 bucks. Nice loot. I think we've raised like 20,000 just by running around. Right, I need a quick AFK. So you could listen to the music and admire the view. Be right back. Right, we're ready. Let's go. Promethean, what? Respect. The launcher. Tire launcher. Splinterlands. Oh, it's modification. We haven't got all of them. Alright. I like money shower. This game is nice. Especially with auto pickup.
can't be how you saw this going.
At least there's all grenades on them. Right, let's backtrack a bit and see if there are some grenades left by Mother One.
Time to break through.
All right, one grenade. Right, we've got our moneymaker. Now let's proceed. Right, which coordinates do we need to go, ultimately? Right, here. We'll put a bookmark here. Have battle music, please. Oh, that's not a song like the battle music. Money shower, yay! Begging for a burial. People clap. This music is brutal, I don't like it. Only sometimes I wish for a battle theme. Interesting rock formations, just like on Pandora. Like it. Yeah, it's important not to fall there. Or we can do this. Give me grenades, come on. Yes. That looks cool. Though we'll get overlapped by the game.
Oh boy, this game is really in bad shape. Oh hey! Ready for another exciting adventure? Let's chat.
Before I chat with him, we need to explore the area.
Iridians were neither gods nor demons. They were simply a people whose abilities outpaced their needs. So, in their curiosity, broke down walls that should have stayed up. They were, perhaps, fated to be erased at their own behest. Like the forest that grows so that it may burn.
You like OST? Yeah, it's not a battle one, but really epic. As far as I can recall, the battle one isn't that special. I don't think that we're missing something epic. But this one, it's so dark, I like it. Gather an energy source.
Whoops, that's not supposed to happen. The objective is bugging out too. Wow, that is a lot of crystals to fetch. Oh well, better get to it.
100 crystals left to pick up.
Transaction opportunity. Find the last portal hotspot.
One more microtransaction opportunity. Final OG.
Looks like it's taking a while to penetrate Ragnagov's interdimensional hide, huh? But it's okay. We just added an armor shatter perk to the in-game store, which will break his natural armor. Because we're just super helpful like that. Care to buy it? Of course you do. Purchase.
Now we must close this final portal. Help me, hero. State transition. Dead.
You've done it. Ragnagov is destroyed. And we've got a few more microtransaction bucks in our pocket. Now, please speak to me and receive your game test assignment. Thank you for playing.
Destroyer of Worlds will be available for public early access any day now.
And with all the money we've made from these super convenient microtransactions, we will definitely finish the game. Promise!
Whoa.
Let's crack on!
We've got an achievement to kill multiple enemies using shield with only one heavy weapon shot. Grenade! What was that? It was a freaking grenade mod. Why are you still alive? You're enchanted me now. Headshot. One more AFK, pretty quick one, I hope. Please wait a bit. Yeah, I'm back! Let's do this. Finally.
Ooh!
What? Ooh, there's a reward still. Nice. Vengeful cop. It's nice that they added New reward. For a trick jumper like us. I can see that there's an underground level here on this map. This is pretty insane. It's called the Trial of Supremacy. Yet another side quest is located here. What if we walk under it? I wonder. Dark Molly, one outrunner.
Jeez.
Wait. The fuck off. He was honking there, yeah, he was. I thought that we needed to go through all the map. Where is this cogger wheel? Walkers. Monkele, yeah. Come on, I'm over here, damn you. Also need to unload, so... Where's my money?
And you're dead! Fancy that!
Better leave before you get hurt!
Mm. Don't you die on me. Survive an explosion. You need to bury yourself deeper for that. They're called necrobugs. Was that money? Well, close to it. Here. And explore on foot. Just the way we look at it. Wait, there's entire complex here. Holy moly. Alright, let's go to the complex. The path is blocked. Oh no, it's not. Grenades? How?
new chapter in the saga.
Don't die on me. At least one of them is dead. He's the edge. Don't die, come on. Yes. Because we're so greedy, the action just takes up a hilarious step. End of look. But probably it's not just hilarious, it's ridiculous.
You're throwing ships at me now! One man bloody army!
One man bloody army. Six grenades. What is that? Oh. They're portal and it's indestructible. Okay. It's legit. All right. Wait. It looks like another entrance there. Let's get. Come on, give me music. Time. And it's really an underground complex here. Wait, let's see. Yeah, it's bigger than I thought. Might take some time to complete it. Right. Therefore we go to sleep. That, I thank you everyone for watching. I hope that you enjoyed as much as I did. I wish you all good nights, sweet dreams. Oh, wait a bit. We might switch this station to a Crimson Raiders one. Let's do this and raid out somebody. Okay? Your
time around bandits, and trust me, you don't want to hear anything they have to say. Thanks for turning them off and me on.
Right. As we've turned on Moxie. Let's raid out somebody. Soundtrack is really brutal. The sky is brutal here. Nice world, I like it. But and finally, we have completed the side activities. So who's out there to be raided out to? Tatsi? Tatsi's playing now. For how long? Oh, she's 5 minutes on. Nice, we're going to Tatsi. Cozy Book Club. That's how her stream is called. Well, she's only started, so let's raid out to Tatsi. I thank you again for watching. Please give her some love. And until next time, everyone. See ya. Have a good night.